sit here in my sorrows, and yeah, I'm writing this for you as I contemplate tomorrow. But it's hard to be thankful for what's dead. It's the only good you ever had. And I know something in these hills. And I know what brings life or so kills.
What's that moment feel like when you get the good news?
It feels so good. You have no idea.
It's better than the last time I was up here.
You look like you're having fun.
Luke just texted me.
What did he say?
He just says, dang, I'm still not that cool.
But at least he didn't email. He texted.
That's right.
Yeah, he wants cool lessons from you. Right?
I'm learning from this dude right here.
Chris Pooley.
That's right.
I think Luke wears jeans like that.
Oh, don't point them out.
You don't like them?
They're really tight.
You really look like you're going through the star wash.
Yeah, man. Yeah, man, really.
They let me wear all black, so I was excited about
Johnny
that.
Johnny Cash.
All right, give it up for Chase Beckham, everybody.
Dear, I'm writing this for you as I contemplate tomorrow, but it's hard to be